So this is a first look at the very new hyper-realistic animatronic red panda that was shown to a group of people this past week in Japan. It looks extremely real, but it's just a robot, and they are selling for over $5,000.